Hi friends, hello and welcome to my channel. It's your girl Miss Glow. I'm back with another video. I'm back with this beginner friendly affordable drugstore makeup look I created just for you guys. So I'm pretty sure you're interested to know how I created this look. So keep watching this video, and also if you're not subscribed to this channel, please hit the subscribe button and also click the bell so you always get notified whenever I post a new video. And don't forget to comment to me any kind of video you like for me to make, and also if you have any products you like for me to review in future, please let me know. I'll be more than happy to review that product. So yeah, I really want to say thank you for all your support on this channel, even though I haven't been as consistent as I really want to be on this YouTube journey. But I know that from now henceforth I will be very, very consistent, and you'll begin to see changes in the way I upload videos. I'll be more. I would like you guys to tell me what day you'd like for me to upload the videos. For now, I do not know because of work. I don't really have a specific time to say I'll upload, but be sure to expect videos at least once in a week. Yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Do enjoy this video. Don't forget to tell a friend, to tell another friend to subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you next time. Hi there. For today's look, I want to do an affordable, everyday, beginner friendly look. So a nude and natural look. That is what I want to do today, because I love wearable looks. I don't have time for the dramatic looks. I love to show you guys looks that are affordable and also looks that you can wear any time of the day. That is what this channel and my tutorials would be about, wearable looks. Like, if you're interested, which I know you are, to see how I create this look, make sure you keep watching. Stay tuned. Let's get right into the video. For my brows, I'm going to be using, bear in mind that all products I'll be using for this look are all drugstore products. So I'm going to be using my LA Girl Shady Slim Brow Pencil in the shade Auburn for my brows. So I want this look to be as natural as possible. Then I go in to clean my brows using my concealer. Concealer I'll be using today to clean my brow is my LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Warm Honey. I'm just going to clean up the excess concealer from my brows to nothing in the brows. So, and yes, our brows are done. Then we move on to applying that same concealer we used to clean up the brows for our eyes, to prepare our eyes for the eyeshadow. Then I'm going to set the concealer with my Sacha Buttercup powder. I'll be going into my Maybelline Lemonade Crease palette, and I'll be applying this pink shade at the upper corner of my eyes. This shade right here, just to serve as my transition shade. I don't want it to go way high up to my brows, no. next, what I'll do is to take this brown shade from my Maverick palette, just to put at the top of my crease, not on my crease. Brown shade right here. It's a good brown. Just at the top. Make sure you blend. The trick of every eyeshadow is to blend properly. That is the trick of every eyeshadow. And lastly, for my crease, this area, I'm going to mix in this shade from the Revolution palette and another shade. On top of your eyelid, we want to apply another shade on top. So wet our brush, and then in the Maverick palette, we go into top up with this gold shade. This shade is a banger. Can you see that? Just tap it on there. Love it. I love it. Just go back in with this pink to clean up. Just going back in to make the brown shade more intense. So we now go on to apply our foundation. This is my Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 356. Give it a swoop. Swoop. I don't know where I heard that from. Now that foundation has been applied with the brush, I go in with my beauty blender to make it look flawless and seamless. I'm using my Essence mascara. Using my black pencil to line my inner eyes. You know what? I just remembered I haven't highlighted my face. I'll be using my Warm Honey LA Girl Pro Conceal to highlight my face. I usually do not use this. I use Fawn, but I want my face to be super highlighted for this makeup look. To set my face. So I'm not going to bake because I don't want that cakey look today. My makeup is coming right. It's coming right. Yeah. We are done with highlighting. For contour, I'm going to go in with my Floma contour stick in the shade medium deep. If you are that keen, I highly recommend that you get this in the deep shade. Deep shade. I highly recommend that you get this in a darker shade, not the medium deep. This is actually too light for me, but I just use it anyway. Not my shade, but I always mix it with this Soma contour palette. So when I apply that one, you see, it looks kind of gray. So I always apply this on top of it to make it look balanced. Like to use this color corrector to like add some color to my cheeks, like a blush, because I don't really use blush, so I just blend it in with the contour brush. Next up, I have to draw my liner. I'm going to go in with my Revolution Makeup Ultra Sculpt and Contour Kit to bronze every area where I have contoured, just to make it look more bronze. I feel like I want the brown shade to pop more, so we're just going to add more brown shade to the eyes to give it that, you know, that smoky eye look. The wing liner kind of covered the gold crease, hence why I'm applying more gold to it. I'm happy because I'm happy, girl. Happiness means to you. The look is coming together. Moving on, I need something for my inner tear duct. So I'm going to go in with my Makeup Revolution palette, and I'm going to use this light pink shade just to add some depth, some magic to this look. Then I'm going to go in with this dark shade right here for underneath my eyes. I'm going to highlight with my Makeup Revolution Ultra Sculpt and Contour Kits with this shade right here. So our lashes are done. You know what happened? I put the glue on my lashes, then I let them sit to dry. Then I got carried away with making Instagram videos. Then I remembered, oh my god, I've got glue on my lashes. But I'm just going to use them like that anyway. For my lips today, I'm going to be mixing this LA Girl Matte Lipstick in the shade Spicy. I'm going to be mixing it with my Avon Power Stay lip color in the shade Nonstop Nude. I'm going to use this as my lip pencil, actually. I'm just going to put this only on the outer part of my lip. I go in with my Avon Nonstop Nude shade. Yeah, and this is my finished look. This is what it looks like.